The U.S. Air Force flew in two F-22 Raptor fighter jets to Romania on Monday. The U.S. mission to NATO said in a Twitter message that it is to demonstrate the U.S. commitment to the U.S.-NATO alliance. The U.S. Air Force noted that Raptors comprise the largest deployment of F-22 jets to Europe to date. Earlier on Monday, the Romanian Air Force said the jets will participate in military exercises. The U.S. Air Force did not explain the jets' mission, but some say it's a show of strength to deter Russian intervention in Ukraine.